That is definitely, oh, Mercedes goes down. Mercedes hit himself in the foot. Oh boy. Hope he's all right.
He's gonna have to walk that one off. Let's watch it again. As you can see, he's got the shin guard. The problem is that was right on the top of his foot. I'm really shocked that for guys like Yermin, let's face it, he does a lot of things well. Speed is not a big part of his game. Why don't you ever have that flap over the top of your foot? Because that's the part that's not protected. You can break a bone on top of your foot just as easy as you can in your ankle. And so they're gonna take a look at it. James Kruk out there. Does this hurt? Well, usually it does.
Yermin Mercedes is out of the ball game. Andrew Vaughn, who started the game in left field, has come in